Deadline day.
And my name is Ray.
With loads of prizes. Yannick Wildschut. Oh. He's in at Middlesbrough. He's undisclosed. George Boyd. Backstreet Boyd. He's out at Hull. But he's in at Burnley. For £3 million.
Expensive.
Sebastian Coates. Grab your coats. I'm leaving. He's out at Liverpool, but he's on loan at Sunderland. Daily blind. I certainly am. I pull them down every afternoon. The blinds. He's out at Ajax. He's in at United. Luke James. I'm luking as hard as you like. He's out at Hartlepool, but he's undisclosed and in at Peterborough. Sandro does a lovely bit of feathering at his salon. He's out at Tottenham. He's in at QPR. Morgan Amalfitano. Amalfitano, you too. He's out at Marseille. He's in with the Hammers. He's undisclosed. Louis Thompson. Loads of prizes. He's out at Swindon. But he's in all the way at Norwich. Right up to the Canaries. Undisclosed. And that is your Butch Transfer News. Goodbye, campers.
Okay, I don't know where he came from. There we go.
I got to say, on Monday when the transfer news was going through and everyone was going, it was impossible to hear the word undisclosed without hearing that voice.
I know, it's unbelievable. Actually, the trouble is I've found myself doing it down the pub now. Especially if you've got names like Sandro. It's 12:39, right here on the warm-up. Do you know what? Thank you.
Won't you?